An earthquake described by Mexico's president as the country's strongest in a century has struck off the southern coast, killing at least 17 people. The quake, which President Enrique Peña Nieto said measured 8.2 struck in the Pacific about 87 公里 54 miles southwest of Peña, Japan. A tsunami warning was issued for Mexico with 3-meter high waves possible and other nearby countries. Severe damage has been reported in Oaxaca and Quipa states. The quake, which struck at 23:50 local time on Thursday, 4:50 GMT Friday, was felt in Mexico City with buildings swaying and people running into the street. The tremors there, about 18 公里 from the epicenter, were reported to have lasted up to a minute. President Peña Nieto said some 50 million Mexicans would have felt the tremor and that the death toll might rise. 20 people are reported dead in Mexico's Oaxaca state, 17 of them in the town of Yucatan, State Governor Alejandro Murat said. Another 4 people were reported killed in Chiapas and 2 children died in Tabasco state, 1 a baby who died when power was cut to a respirator. One person also died in Guatemala, its president has said. Social media images showed collapsed buildings in Oaxaca, including in the city of the same name and in Yucatan, where the municipal palace and a number of other structures were leveled. Local reports speak of a hospital in Yucatan also collapsing. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center (PTWC) said that tsunami waves reaching more than 3 meters above the tide level are possible along the coast of Mexico. There is a coastal evacuation in Quipa State, where a state of emergency has been declared. The PTWC warned of tsunami threats for El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras and Costa Rica, but at lower wave levels.